2022 has been an amazing year. From the start of the channel to now, it's definitely been a journey. Today, I'm going to be reliving it. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, this is Restyle Ghost 2022.
Sprinting. 250, yep. Let's go, bro. I'm gonna clip that. You.
Crack.
Dead.
Nice, let's go.
You're fine, you're fine. Let's go.
We won! Let's go!
Crazy, let's go!
Come on, bro. Let's go!
Hello everyone, and welcome to my first video on my channel. The type of content to expect on my channel will be mostly Fortnite competitive and gameplay. I plan to do some montages, arena gameplay, tournaments, live streams, and so much more to come.
He's healing, so. Osh had a bouncer right about now. He's running off. Daniel, watch him.
His stun.
Jeez Louise.
Arena highlights.
For real, highlights. Bro.
I'm getting on top of fish stick. Llama mama. Alright, push llama mama.
Don't you shoot me that cannon? 60?
One out. It's right here.
Reloading. Dead.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, man cake?
Yeah.
I thought you took out NPCs for some reason.
No, like, but like
this. You're in that other room and do it at normal speed. Oh my gosh. But you'll just do a bunch of these ramp flips, cone and floor edits. And
I'm dead. It's a 1v1. They're all low.
They have to be at 30 for sure.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me go in. Knock. What are we playing? More splashes here for you. This is so weird. And that's the one time I get beamed. Okay.
I'm playing.
I killed the kid.
Nice. I'm chilling front side. I'm just gonna play my life because I've 9
kills. Okay, there's kids looking at me. There's kids.
Your math, you only have 8. So you have to go for a rocket.
Oh!
I don't care, I'm picking up things forever.
Which one do you think is the most funniest? Is it Lil Timmy?
The duo was above. Oh, it's TTV Wiener.
Or is it my friend acting like a complete hooligan?
Oh, he missed a shot, he whiffed.
He missed a guy.
I didn't see you.
Both videos will be down in the description below, but that's why I'm asking. Okay. Admit it. We all have that one friend that's always just.
Shut up.
No.
I'm joking. Yes. Die. I'm not joking. Shut up.
Die.
Oh, I would not take that.
You would take that.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, you would. You know why? Because if I offered to give you a kiss, what would you do?
I would take that. Immediately, I'd take that.
Exactly.
The rest is history. I forgot.
Oh. Who is it?
Hold.
Hold, get wiped. No, I sold.
That's the Dukes. Wait, well, hold on. And when I searched up the tracker, it was indeed Cold FV. Oh my gosh!
Ask and you shall receive.
Why for dear gosh, can I not find a shotgun? Well, the moment I start opening my mouth, a shotgun appears. Yay!
When I posted my very first video some months ago, I did not think I would get here where I am now. I thought I would just get around 50 to 100 subs, at most. But you guys and girls just made that not true. I grew way bigger than I thought I ever would. And to be honest, all I can say is thank you. You people make my dream come true, and there's a lot bigger journey next year. But this past year, the most viewed video, short, and live stream includes dominating the Fortnite Queasy Cup with 650 views, Ask and You Shall Receive with 13,000 views, and playing the Fortnite Queasy Cup with 430 views. My favorites of this year include Kid Thinks I'm Zero Ping, Do You Have That One Friend Who's Just, and warming up then playing the Fortnite P-God Tournament. And finally, most memorable will have to go to dominating in the Fortnite Queasy Cup, I eliminated pro player Cold FV, and again, warming up then playing Fortnite P-God Tournament. I really enjoyed the journey I've had here on my first year of YouTube, but until 2023, I'll have to see y'all guys and girls in the next video. Later.